like a sharp a bike. Me lose me visa, but everything nice. Big up the teacher.
Good, good, good.
She want to hug and gully dance she a say she want
King of the Dancehall, Beanie Man, was recently spotted with Dexter Dapps, and it seems, and it makes you wonder, is there a collaboration in the mix? Now, we all know that Dexter Dapps has a huge collection of dancehall songs. Dexter Dapps is also known as the Dancehall Heartthrob. Of course, he sings a lot of songs about the ladies. These songs include Owner, that we basically love to refer to as Bring It to the Owner. There is also 1 Minute. There's also Flight Mode, Strangers, Slavery, Weak to You, 7-Eleven, Jealous Over, Morning Love, and also Leader. There's also Breaking News and Call Me. Beanie Man remains the undisputed king of the dancehall. Of course, he has released many songs this year. Many songs that have touched the hearts of many. Now, people all over continue to enjoy Do You Want to Be That Guy? They continue to actually replay the versus battle between Beanie Man and Bounty Killer. And also, there is We Pray That He Sings with Sing J. Now, we are simply fascinated by this picture between the lines. We are actually reading and we are thinking and wondering, could there be a collaboration between dancehall heartthrob Dexter Dapps and the king of the dancehall, Beanie Man? No, I want your comments on this. Leave your comments down below and let me know, what do you think they should sing about? What could they possibly sing about? Now, we know both of these artists love to sing about the ladies. Of course, the Bring It to the Owner artist, Dexter Dapps, and the girls them sugar, Beanie Man. Of course, it would simply be a phenomenal collaboration. What do you think? Do you think they'll be doing a remix? Or will it just be a brand new collaboration? Nothing old, something brand new and up to date and current. No, we would love to see that. Beanie Man has done multiple, and I mean a myriad of collaboration over the years with both local and internationally acclaimed artists. No, we know that he has been in the movies. And of course, he is simply a phenomenal artist. And he has an excellent cadre of music. And also, we know that Dexter Dapps is up and coming and he has been around for a while and he has taken his time and he has taken his place in the dancehall. Of course, he has made his waves and he has earned his accolades. But what could it bring if he were to create a collaboration with the king of the dancehall, Beanie Man? I'm sure many of you are wondering about this too. Of course, what if they just sang together something, just something for the fans, something for you guys to see what it would be like for Dexter Dapps. Just basically bless us with his voice alongside Beanie Man. Of course, it would be simply spectacular and we cannot wait. We are anticipating to see what would come of this, because we would like to know, we would like to see this come to fruition. So if you would like to see a collaboration between Beanie Man and Dexter Dapps, leave your comments down below. Now remember to like, comment, share and subscribe and watch the video that's coming. Now, of course, I really hope you enjoyed this presentation on the dancehall heartthrob Dexter Dapps and the king of the dancehall Beanie Man. Now, if you would like to see a collaboration, or if you think that there's a collaboration in the making, or if you know of a collaboration in the making, let us know at the Learning Academy. And of course, I want you to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Share with your friends. Share with your family. And also encourage both your family and your friends to subscribe. Now, leave your comments down below. Let us know what you think about the Dancehall Heartthrob and the King of the Dancehall, Beanie Man, doing a collaboration. And what would you want that collaboration to be all about? Bring it to the owner and the girls them sugar. Wow, wow, breaking news. That is what I would call it. Breaking news. Thanks for watching.